Okay, so with tax, the change should have been 68 cents. There's only 58 cents out there. There's a dime missing.
I could have shortchanged you. Fridge magnet's not getting anything.
That's because it's a fridge magnet. And unless she swallowed a Canadian dime, it's not magnetic.
Really? I mean, kids swallow things all the time, right? I mean, she swallowed a dime, she poops it out, she'll be fine.
Absolutely. Unless it gets stuck in her intestine, causes a blockage, which could kill her. Then she won't be fine. You have to tell Cuddy.
Then I won't be fine.
If you don't tell Cuddy, I will go out there and tell her myself.
Yeah? What are you gonna tell her? You're gonna tell her that you let coins out and you left your child unsupervised.
Hey, you are not gonna pin this on me. Rachel needs to be monitored for 24 hours to see that the dime passes. You know, just to make sure she doesn't die.
You're telling me to do the right thing while climbing out a window.